Pigments, solvents, and binding agents are the integral elements of conventional solvent-based inks. Depending on the volatility of the solvent used, heat exposure may be required for the hardening process. Binding agent molecules are physically interlaced with color pigments to create a solid film by evaporating solvents into the environment. The fluid used for the UV hardening consists of color pigments, binding agents, and photosensitive initiators. A chain reaction is initiated by means of cold UV radiation. The photoinitiators break up the binding agents, which then join together within a split second to form a network that also includes the color pigments. The entire hardening process takes place without integral elements of the fluid being emitted. It becomes a 100% solid film. The UV technology of the BLUEMARK printer is therefore an extremely environmentally friendly alternative to conventional ink printing technology.